My name is Chancie Tidwell, aka Kane. I went to Clinton High School and I play tight end. I like the people here. It's just a fun place to be.
I want to get bigger. I want to get faster, stronger. Wish I could get a little taller, but you know, certain things you can't help.
Say my mom. She gets up every morning and works hard for me and my sister. She handles a lot of stuff in our lives and make us have a good life.
She's a motivator. When I first started 10th and 11th, 11th grade, I just didn't want to go to workouts, but she used to make me get up, make me go to workouts. And then I got here and it became easy waking up at 5 in the morning. And, you know, the four quarters became easy, the lifting weight became easy. It was my mom that motivated me.
Paris. Or Dubai. I like Dubai. Because, you know, life in Dubai is nice. It's the city lights up at nighttime. That's what they say. My first touchdown in high school against the number one team in the state.
I looked at the defense and I was like, there's no way I'm gonna get out of this, because it was like 6 or 7 of them just lined up ready for a run. So then Buckley ran down the sideline, called timeout, and I was like, okay, now we get to talk about this. So he came back out after the timeout and they lined up differently. I guess like, it's just like, I don't know, they just had a hole where I was supposed to run out. And so I ran out the hole and snapped the ball. When I ran out, I saw 3 of their linebackers just run down in the hole trying to tackle John. And John stopped and threw it. And I was like, touchdown, before I even caught it.
Abrams just going, oh, well, what a fake. And he's wide open. Tidwell, that is a great call. Looked like a little Tim Tebow-esque. They are fake the run up there. Chancie Tidwell wide open.